जम्मू लिंक्स न्यूज टॉप स्टोरीज इज ब्रॉट टू यू बाय तस्या हर्बल्स अल्कोहल बेस्ड हैंड सैनिटाइजर विद नीम एंड एलोवेरा एक्सट्रैक्ट्स हेल्पिंग इंडिया फाइट कोविड-19।
The Civil Secretariat, the seat of Jammu and Kashmir Administration, reopened in Jammu on Monday as a part of bi-annual Darbar move after functioning in Srinagar during the summer season. Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha arrived at the Civil Secretariat and inspected the Guards of Honour in the presence of Director General of Police Dilbagh Singh as a part of practice of reopening the Darbar move offices. The COVID-19 pandemic delayed the Darbar move from Jammu to Srinagar this summer. The Civil Secretariat and the others move offices, which observe a 5-day week, closed in Srinagar on October 30th, while the offices observing 6-day weeks closed the next day. Former Jammu and Kashmir CM Mehbooba Mufti made a provocative statement on Monday and supported those who took up the guns in the state. Mufti said that when there is no job, the youth here will pick up the guns. Showing her displeasure on the political events happening in the state, Mufti said that after removing Article 370, BJP's intention is to take away the land and jobs of the people of Jammu and Kashmir.
रहना भी मुश्किल हो गया है, इतनी militancy बढ़ गई है इनके वक्त में। ये कहते थे militancy खत्म हो गई है, आज एक एक गांव से 10-10, 15-15 लड़के एक साथ चले जाते हैं, क्योंकि आपने जो एक आवाज थी तमाम आवाजों को बंद कर दिया है। आपने लोगों के पास कोई रास्ता ही नहीं छोड़ा है, बीच का रास्ता ही नहीं छोड़ा है।
Security forces busted a terrorist hideout and recovered a huge cache of arms and ammunition in Jammu and Kashmir's Poonch area on Monday. Based on a specific input, a joint research operation was launched by the Special Operation Group of J&K's police and 10 Assam Rifles of the Army in General of Kirni sector in Poonch early Monday. The arms and ammunition included 4 AK-56 rifles, 4 AK magazines, 141 AK rounds, 2 AGL grenades, 2 hand grenades, diaries, 1 camel bag besides AK accessories and 1 rucksack. The initial investigation revealed that the consignment was to be smuggled into Kashmir's valley for Lashkar-e-Toyba terrorists. The Indian Army on Monday saluted the supreme sacrifice of 3 personnel martyred in an encounter with the terrorists in Machhel sector of Jammu and Kashmir and offered condolences to their families. In a joint operation, Army and Border Security Forces personnel eliminated 3 terrorists in Jammu and Kashmir's Machhel sector on Sunday, while 2 Indian soldiers were injured and 3 lost their lives in the line of action. PDP President Mehbooba Mufti on Monday asserted that dialogue with Pakistan and stakeholders within J&K and opening of cross-border roads to bring the divided parts together can bring peace and everlasting solutions to the problem. Mehbooba Mufti made an assertion while advising the BJP to take a leaf out of former Prime Minister A.B. Vajpayee's book. It was her first visit to Jammu after the release from 14 months of detention under the Public Safety Act, following the abrogation of the special status of Jammu and Kashmir last year.
Jammu, Srinagar askar tu bolo. Ye Naushera Jangar, Mirpur Kotli, ye raste khola, yehi Mufti sahab ka, yehi iske bagar koi hal nahi hoga is baat ka. Aaj nahi to kal kab tak ye dande se logon ko daba ke rakhenge? Kab tak ye? Mujhe pata hai ki yahan ke hamare log, हमारे डोगरा भाई, वो कहते अगर हम बात करेंगे ये थाली और ताली बजा के हमारे घरों के बाहर जुलूस निकालें।
The PSF on Monday said the operation along the LOC in Jammu and Kashmir's Machhel sector, in which 4 security force personnel were martyred and 3 terrorists were killed on Sunday during a failed infiltration bid, was on to rule out the presence of other ultras in the area. Additional Director General of the Border Security Force, Surendra Pawar, said the operation is still on. The area comprises a tough terrain and uneven ground. To rule out the presence of any other terrorists, a sanitization operation is on in the area. We will satisfy ourselves that no terrorist is there.
अभी वो चलता रहेगा, थोड़ा सा क्योंकि अभी भी डाउट है, थोड़ा डिस्टेंस हुआ ना, अनइवन ग्राउंड है, तो पूरा जब तक सैनिटाइज नहीं कर देंगे उस एरिया को वो कंप्लीट करने
में। सर जिस तरीके से लगातार कोशिशें की जा रही है मिलिटेंट को वैली में धकेलने के लिए, अभी मौसम सर्मा का भी मौसम शुरू हुआ है, बर्फबारी भी होनी शुरू हो गई है, कितने मिलिटेंट्स हो सकते हैं लॉजिक बैट्स पे जो अटेम्प्ट कर सकते हैं वैली में घुस जाने के लिए?
जो हमारी इंटेलिजेंस सोर्स के पता लगता है करीबन 250-300 करीब मिलिटेंट हैं, बट इस साल जो है थोड़ा उनका इन्फिल्ट्रेशन कम हुआ कम्पलीटली। लास्ट इस बार तक जो हमारी खबर है वो 24-25 ही कर पाए हैं, पिछले साल 135-140 करीब।
With the baggage of mistrust carried by the present ruling cliches have become murkier and cumbersome. The people were quitting BJP in large numbers day after day and increasingly reposing their faith in the Panther Party, said Harshdev Singh, JKN, PP, chairman and former minister. He was addressing media persons on Monday after inducting Vinod Kumar, son of BJP MLA from Chinnadinath in Panther Party today, along hundreds of supporters.
लगातार लड़ती रही है, हर एक मुद्दे को उभार रही है, नौजवानों के मुद्दे को, किसानों के मुद्दों को, बेरोजगारों के मुद्दों को, जो आम नागरिक हैं उनके मुद्दों को, और आम जनता की लड़ाई जो है वो आज की तारीख में पैंथर्स पार्टी ही लड़ रही है।
The JNK's People Conference on Monday said it has filed a plea in the Supreme Court to seek early hearing of a batch of petitions against the center's August 5, 2019 decision to abrogate Article 370 of the Constitution and reorganize the erstwhile state. The party said it has made out a very strong prima facie case and issues related are under consideration of the Constitution bench of the Apex Court. All JNK RTC Volunteer Retired Employees Association on Monday staged protest demonstration against Transport Department under the leadership of its president Devraj Bali at Press Club Exhibition Ground Jammu. The protesters raised the long pending demands including the Kola arrears with effect 1999, 6 pay commission arrears with effect January 1, 2006 and implementation of all corporation benefits. The National Green Tribunal on Monday imposed a total ban on sale or use of all kind of firecrackers in the National Capital Region from November 9 midnight to November 30 midnight, saying celebration firecrackers is for happiness and not to celebrate the deaths and diseases. The NGT also directed all states and union territories to initiate special drives to contain air pollution from all sources in view of the potential of aggravation of COVID-19. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Monday made a fervent appeal to the people that along with vocal for local, they should promote local for Diwali, big time and buy local products this festive season. Celebrating Diwali with locals will give a new boost to the economy, he said.
चारों तरफ अब सुनाई देने लगी है। मेरा बनारस के लोगों से भी और देशवासियों से भी मेरा कहना है लोकल फॉर दिवाली को खूब प्रमोट करें, खूब प्रचार करें।